Hey guys, Jarrett Holmes coming to you with an awesome Twitter training today. I'm going to let you know what I do exactly for marketing on Twitter. I'm going to show you how to get a minimum of 5 to 50 to even 100 leads online for free using Twitter, and lots of tools that you can attach to Twitter. I'm also going to show you lots and lots of tools that I use that are free tools that you can use to really, really blow up your Twitter following, which in turn obviously is going to blow up your marketing, whichever business that you're marketing. You could be doing affiliate marketing, you could be doing network marketing or MLM or direct sales. Whatever you're doing, all these tools are certainly going to help you. So I'll give you a little bit of gold nuggets on what I know and the knowledge that I've gained. And hopefully you can use as much as you can to obviously explode your business. So let's go ahead and get started. Basically right here in the center you've got Twitter. I will start at the top and then just work my way around the circle to make it easier for you to understand everything. Twitter, first thing you want to do is you want to sign up for ping.fm for free. That way you can update all of your social media sites either with one message online or with one text message that you can send from your phone. So for instance, if you're signed up for YouTube, Delicious, Twitter, MySpace, Facebook, StumbleUpon, the list goes on and on and on. You can just send one text message to ping.fm to their number, and it will instantly send that one message to every single one of your social media sites automatically, okay? So the key from that is that you can automatically update your Twitter page from text messaging with ping.fm, okay? The other thing that you can do, let me just grab my iPhone quickly here. There's lots of companies that you can sign up for online with an iPhone or with a BlackBerry or with other phones. I use Twitter Phone. And you can sign up with them or any other phone, but you could just send one message through that service, and it will automatically update your Twitter page as well. Real simple. You can also attach pictures, and it will instantly tweet those out from anywhere in the world for you right to your Twitter page. So that's one of the things that I use. So I highly recommend ping.fm. FutureTweets.com is incredible. I use it. You can automatically set up what tweets you want to automatically send to your list. Either daily, weekly, or monthly, okay? You can type in as many tweets as you want. You can schedule them every hour, every 6 hours, every 12 hours. Some people a lot of the spammers that are online, they use companies like that, and they actually send out tweets every 1 or 2 minutes on the same account, and then they just set up multiple accounts in doing that. So obviously I don't recommend that. You don't want to do that. You will lose a majority of all your followers. That becomes basically like a rat race. You're going to have to add endlessly followers every day because you're going to be losing so many followers every day. And that's not something you don't want to do. You don't want to be labeled as a spammer. But you can send out friendly messages, motivational messages, messages to inspirational YouTube videos that you like, messages to YouTube videos that you've created, or to any websites that you recommend, okay? So futuretweets.com, I recommend it. I use it. I've been using it for about 2-3 weeks now, and I absolutely love it. And I do have it on all three of my Twitter pages. The second or third thing is bazoom.com. That's a fantastic tool that's free. You can use it to get lots and lots of followers on your Twitter pages. You can request about 50 followers with one click. You can also unfollow about 50 followers with one click. So if you have lots of followers that are not following you, or I should say lots of people that you're following, and they are in turn not following you whatsoever, once a week or once a month or so, you can simply flush your account because you can only be following about 10% more as far as the ratio is concerned than people that are following you on Twitter. Otherwise, they will stop you from following more people. So you got to keep the ratio real close, following and followers. The number has to be real similar, unless you simply have endlessly more followers that are following you than people that you are following, which is the rarity, but that's sort of how a lot of movie stars and people like that, they have that kind of a thing going on. So bazoom.com, you're going to use for followers. It's fantastic. I love it. I've been using that for almost a month now, and I'm consistently adding 50 to 100 new friends a day with that. Takes less than 5 minutes, and it's very, very simple to use. With your blog, you want to make sure that you have your Twitter attached to your blog. It's very, very simple. You can just go to your Twitter page under settings, and you can simply download the code for the widget box and then simply paste the widget box onto your blog. That way people on your blog can see your Twitter feed live, okay? Tweet Later is fantastic. That's the first tool that I signed up for last week or the week before. They just changed company names to socialoomph.com, but I'm going to call it tweetlater.com. It still goes to the same website. That's a fantastic site that you can use for lots of things. You can use it to get followers. I'm sorry, to do future tweets, but you do have to pay for that. So I'm only here to recommend things that I like and that I use for free today. So basically with Tweet Later, you're going to simply type in a message, and then when somebody follows you, they're instantly automatically going to get that message back, kind of like an autoresponder. You know, hey, thanks for following me on Twitter, and you'll notice pretty much everybody when you look at your direct messages on Twitter uses some type of service like this. Thank you for following me on Twitter. I look forward to learning from you in 2009. Or whichever message you want to type in. This is not the time that you want to put a link to your business or to your product and start hammering them, right off the bat. Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. Oh, and by the way, please come buy my product. You don't want to put something like that in your autofollow message. It's very, very much frowned upon in the industry. You also have an autofollow feature where when somebody follows you on Twitter, Tweet Later automatically knows to instantly follow them back. So it will automatically trigger you to follow them back, which is obviously going to give you more followers. So I recommend that. Bit.ly, you want to make sure that you attach that to Twitter. That way when you post any links on bit.ly, when you use bit.ly for link shortening to shorten some of your long links, it will automatically save those links in the memory. It'll save those in your back account for bit.ly. That way you don't always have to create new links every single time for that same website. Okay. It will also remember those links through Twitter and post those through Twitter for you. So I recommend bit.ly for link shortening to sign up for an account for free. It's a fantastic service. It also saves all of the links that you've created, and you can customize those as well. Facebook, one of the biggest things of all, you absolutely have got to attach your Twitter page to Facebook. Very, very key. That way, every time you post a tweet, either through sending a text message or online, or through one of the iPhone or BlackBerry services that you can use on your phone, it automatically also posts that tweet on your Facebook page. Okay? Once again, you want to get in front of your audience as much as you can, and you want to intermingle all of your social media circles as you can, one into the other. Friend feed. Also, that's going to be like an aggregator for all your social media sites. You want to attach your Twitter page to Friend Feed. That way, every time you post a tweet, it updates your Twitter feed, your Friend Feed with your Twitter, okay? Very, very important. That way you keep everything in the flow, and the friends that you have, the people that are following you on Friend Feed, will see updates from every single one of your social media sites all at the same time. YouTube, very, very key. You want to log into your YouTube account. If you don't have one, create one for free. It's absolutely key today in social media. Create one for free. Link your YouTube account to Twitter. That way, every time you post a new video on YouTube, it automatically posts it automatically for you on Twitter. You don't even have to go on Twitter and type it in. Hey, I posted a new video. It'll do it for you automatically. Also, when you're watching a video that you really like on YouTube, whether it's yours or anybody else's, and you want to share it with people on Facebook or Twitter, just click on share right underneath of the video that you're watching, and then go right underneath of that, and you'll see Facebook and Twitter, and then you can automatically share that video, and it'll come up as a playable, clickable box right on Facebook. Twitter, it will come up as a link, and when they click on the link, it will automatically bring up the video, and they can watch it right there, okay? That's about it. The last two things I want to say for targeted searches on Twitter, make sure you click on the search box over to the right-hand side. You'll see a little box with an hourglass like this right here. Type in the keyword that you want. And you can follow targeted followers for your keywords that you're looking for, okay? Make sure that when you put your Twitter profile up, you have a clickable link for your website. The link has to start off with http://, to make it a clickable link. That way people don't have to copy and paste your link. They could just click on it. It'll take them right to your website. Bio and professional pick, very, very important. Make sure you have a great two-line bio that describes you, that makes people interested in you, and have a fantastic professional picture on there. Don't have a picture of your dog, your cat, you doing Jaeger shots, anything crazy like that, because you're really not going to attract anyone. You want to use attraction marketing to your benefit. So I hope today's training video on Twitter really, really helped you. If you want to get 10 to 50 free leads every single day through social media online, simply go to bigbankdeposits.com, and I and this system that we're going to show you will show you how. Very, very simple, okay? Bigbankdeposits.com. You can also follow me on my blog, and all my other social media links are on there at jarrettholmes.com. And I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Have an awesome day, and make it a profitable one.